What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, my fighters? I'm One Eye Bri, also known as PT. Don't know if I'm winking or blinking, but I'm definitely thinking about the Walking Dead universe, and the Walking Dead needs to do this. Spoiler warning for all things Walking Dead. And yes, this is Terminus. It came and went. It was a big build-up. And Season 5, Episode 1 is one of the highest rated and viewed episodes in Walking Dead history. But my point is they should go back to previous locations on The Walking Dead in a refreshing way, and I think they can. But this is my theory here at the PT channel. If you like what we do here and you love The Walking Dead universe, hit that subscribe button, like, share, subscribe, and support the PT channel any way that you can. Either way, we truly appreciate all the love and support. Now, Tales of The Walking Dead is a series that comes out this summer in 2022. Now, could they go to previous locations? I think so, and I hope so. I would love for the story to go back to the hospital that Rick was in. You could do it with unknown characters, unnamed characters that we haven't seen before, going to these locations for the first time. It would be like they came in after our group or our person was there. It would be great because they wouldn't know what happened here. They wouldn't know what happened in the hospital, outside the hospital, in Rick's home with Bicycle Girl. It would be really cool to see. It would be a callback, connections, Easter egg. We all love that, right? But how awesome would it be if you saw a teddy bear girl? You know, her body was decomposed, but there's a teddy bear at the gas station. What if they went to the Vato's location? That'd be pretty cool, right? So many different scenarios they could use in Tales of the Walking Dead. I don't know if they will. By the tank. Just, it's pretty cool to think about all the locations they could use. And if Tales of the Walking Dead sucks, which it may, I just feel like this is the opportunity they could do for at least one episode. I think it's 6 episodes, but it'd be cool if they went back to the department store, saw this walker all chopped up, and we're like, whoa, they're going back to locations that we saw before. We could even find out a little bit more about this location. What happened with the military here before Rick left the hospital? Inside Rick's house would be pretty cool to see. Morgan's house, they go there. It would just be nice callbacks. What if they went to Jim's location where they left him by the tree? Is he still there? Was he killed? Is the body there? What if they went to the CDC after it was blown up? There's so many things we would love to see. And I would love this callback. How about you? Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. What if there was a patrol that was out and about when Woodbury broke down? They were out for a long time. People forgot about him. Then they came back and Woodbury was gone. It could work. Will it happen? I don't know. How about the prison? We could go back to the prison, and I know the studio is used for the Commonwealth, but you could set it up again, or at least part of it, to make it happen. You could even go inside where someone's walking in the different areas of the prison. How about the junkyard? How about seeing these flowers and graves? We would know what they were, but people wouldn't know who's actually buried there. Now, Terminus is definitely something we want to see again in Tales of the Walking Dead. I would love to see the start of Terminus, but I'm not sure it's going to happen. Well, it blew up in Season 5 and it would be all tore up, but what if somebody rebuilt it? Or what if somebody went there and Terminus wasn't really the same letters? Like, some of the letters were burned away or went away, so it was like term. People were like, what is going on with this? What's up with this train car? We would know, but they wouldn't. I personally would love to see all this stuff come into play again in a different way, shape, or form, or maybe like a different take on it. That'd be pretty cool too. Now, the Father Gabriel Church, that'd be pretty cool to see if we saw that before or even after, because what the group left it as was definitely not the same way we saw it in Season 5, but it'd be pretty cool to see. Now, another big thing would be Grady Memorial. Are they still doing well there? What happened there? Did they have a fight with somebody and they're not there anymore? Did they lose the hospital, right? That would be pretty interesting to go back to Grady Memorial. People ask about them all the time. They could walk in this spot right here and we would know, it would have to be marked somehow, some way, but we would know that this is where the lineup took place. Also the sanctuary after it fell and they didn't rebuild it. Those are some thoughts of mine. I would love to see Tales of the Walking Dead or a different series or a spinoff or something come back to other locations that we saw in The Walking Dead. Did I miss any? Of course, we could see the kingdom or hilltop before. I just definitely thought about some different locations, but I would love to see these locations reused in a refreshing way that takes us back to prior seasons of The Walking Dead. Would you want to see that? Would you not? If anybody from The Walking Dead is thinking about it, I think you should. The fans would love it. If this happens, you know where you heard it first. Thank you guys. Stay safe. And as always, tell them, Daryl. Yo.